It's Emma here with the latest update of Emma City. Today I've got a motto. Yeah, we always talk about mottos, right? In the videos. What about we change something? Let's talk about these eggs, should we?
Eggs? I'm not sure.
Yeah, maybe we shouldn't. Maybe it's a bad idea. Maybe it's a bad idea.
What?
They're uncrackable! Okay, let's talk about something more sensible. First, I'm going to throw the eggs out of the way. Okay, what about this?
Cool.
Yeah, so let's talk about this truck with a trailer with a crane with storage space. So you may, in a long time ago, you saw my other video of cranes. Now that one, like the other split. Now we've broken that one and replaced it with this brand new one. So, the idea is, so you've got the trailer, you've got some cones, you've got some, these called barriers. Yeah, let's use these as barriers. And then you've got the truck. So let's talk about the barriers first. First, we're gonna focus on details, so we're gonna really snap it. Let's get that away. Okay, so I've got these. Now, the idea is a person takes off these. These are pretty important. They're used to stop these from like shifting back and forward. And then you get the cones, then we need a truck. So the idea is the truck is lifting something else, like we'll probably get another trailer to hook it up to this one. And then it's going to lift some stuff up. And we want other cars to be careful that there's something here. So like if we were fixing a road, we would have blocked the road, right? But the thing is on the other side, probably the stuff the people still have. And the thing is we don't have any more barriers, right? So we're gonna use these. So we've got the chain off. We pull out these. We don't need this piece. Or this piece. So these are like, you know, you could like put signs on these pieces. So we would have one on each side like this. Say stop, crane is here, like that. And then the crane
could. What does 10T mean?
10T means it can't lift something over 10 pounds. Okay, so it's gonna do its job. It's gonna lift up. This is a technique that I've worked out. And it's gonna get whatever it needs to do. It's gonna, once it's finished, it has to tidy up. It can't just go with all this, right? What about the other cars? They can't drive on it anymore. So we're gonna pick it up. So we're gonna put the trailer, someone's gonna drive the car away and park it on the side, and then the person is gonna come here, get all the cones as they were before. We're gonna stack them up into one big lot. We're gonna get the stick, and for example these pieces, you got this, and they're gonna do a small hole in the table and put these junk pieces, because we don't need those anymore. So we're gonna put them, we're gonna stack up the other pieces, we're gonna put them like this, and we're gonna put the others. Now we can't just drive like this, because then all the stuff, I suppose, will fall off. So we are gonna wrap it up. So you see the small hole? like this. This thing's not gonna fall up, it'll probably shake, but it's not what it's big it's for. And then you've got these blockers that I've talked about. You put them here, just slide like this. Don't worry guys, the video's nearly done. Just need to put it. So we've got this, right guys? We've got the trailer all packed. Now we're gonna, someone's gonna push the trailer into its place. Want it stand up a bit?
Donkey.
Yeah, like, you know, spacecraft, donkey to space station. And then it's gonna push. It's gonna connect. You guys all hear that sound, right? That's it connecting. And then you're gonna wind this up a bit. Wind it down, wind it down. And you are all ready to drive off. See you in the next video, guys. Bye.